I did one game of rotation. Alphabet. It's only for kid to learn ABCD alphabets. This is our my app.
The app itself.
This is the alphabet game. Actually, I started. If the kid wants to start with a alphabet A, it clicks to. It finds the A and then it clicks the A. It will burst and it will show some other images like that. It's in order A to Z. If next should be B, if kid clicks to next other one, it will not burst. It will be in alphabetic order. In these things, I use the sprite and temp sprite for this, and then one more like bitmap and canvas methods. I use the things to draw onto the user interface. This is like up to A to A, next is B. It will be go to B and then C. It is in order up to D, up to Z. If I click other than that, it will not. It will give other sounds. It's only for kid game to learn ABCD.
So, how quickly can you modify to like learn multiplication tables and numbers and anything?
Actually, last week only I got an idea about this. Mm-hmm. I started working out on that day on itself. Mm. Yesterday night only, I finished everything. Mm. This thing, all the things will be like positions and all. We'll give the positions and all. And then I took the random method for the moving the things, everything. Mm. And then bitmap by using onto the user interface.
No, like right now you're providing data to the bitmap, right? To your canvas A to Z.
Yeah.
Now, how quickly can you change
By using the sprite method, I use the everything, all the method, all the images, everything will be drawn onto the user interface by using the sprite method. And then to change the things, like all the colors will be by using the temp sprite. Like that. And the music, all the background music.
Where do you get these sounds from?
From that.
Quite cool sounds. Yeah.
Alright.
Thanks.